But what I find most valuable about the Iowa Taxpayers Association is the networking opportunities to connect policymakers and businesses. With our membership at the Master Builders of Iowa, ITA provides valuable information on sound tax policy and able to connect us with experts that focus on tax policy on a daily basis when folks like us don't get that opportunity.
The Iowa Taxpayer Association prides itself on timely and accurate tax information as it relates to the public policy arena. It has been a huge value to my firm's clients and me as a government relations professional over the years. They distill information in a way that's understandable to lay people, but also makes sense to those who are practitioners. Tom Sands has added real firepower to this organization with his inside information of the legislature and his understanding of the public policy arena.
I really appreciate the contributions of Tom Sands as our ITA president. With his experience in the Iowa government, he's able to help connect businesses with the government, and he has a great way of explaining how the government works as far as budgeting and the taxation. And as a member, I find that very useful.
Tom Sands is a great asset to the Iowa Taxpayers Association because he understands taxes and tax policy. He has a great relationship with the legislature and the Department of Revenue, which allows ITA and its members to have a real voice in tax policy in Iowa. Probably the most important thing about Tom is that he has integrity. He's well respected by the business community and also his peers.
Coming to the ITA golf outing and legislative roundtable is really great because it gives you access to the legislators and also provides an opportunity for you to reconnect with other ITA members outside of a normal business atmosphere and get to know them on a more personal level.